dream I know, deep up my feelings. Yo, what's up guys, this is Ojocho Games and welcome to another video of Call of Duty Mobile. Okay guys, before I start, I want to say, if you are new to my channel guys, please don't forget to like this video and please guys smash the subscribe button down below for more videos. Okay guys, so I finally made it to Legendary. Okay, so finally, it was really not easy getting to Legendary. Yeah, you know, before the competition I was in Master 3, which is, you know, this competition, World Championship, I was in Master 3. And right now I made it to Legendary, so everything's gonna be so easy right now. If I'm playing tournament for next week, so if I'm playing 61 qualifier, it's gonna be so easy because I'm already Legendary, so my points will be 20 points each on my match. So you know, the last time I have to win five matches just to qualify, and this time around I just need to win 4 matches just to qualify. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy because I'm a Legendary, but it's gonna be fun and, you know, a little bit easy. So I don't really need this top, all I just need is this back, so I have to try to win at the top qualifier. Okay, so yeah, that's really fun. Okay guys, so now your boys are Legendary, and yeah, so we got Legendary at Battle Royale, no, MP match and Legendary at Battle Royale, which is so cool. Yeah, it's so freaking cool. Okay guys, so right now we play 1-on-1 duo battle, you know, which is a new feature that actually out. Yeah, 1-on-1 duo. And I'm gonna kick an import to see, and guys, yeah, on this duo battle I'll be making use of SMRS. Yeah, I'm trying to get practice, trying to learn how to use SMRS guys. Again, I hope you guys like this video and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Oh yeah, so let's go ahead and bust into the game. Thank you.
running dormant.
All right.
Shit, I didn't see you, bro. I didn't see you. Damn, oh my God. Oh yeah. Let's see, bro. Oh, sorry. Yeah, that place is a bad idea. Just stay beside that man, I'm gonna kill you. I'm trying to tell you, but you don't listen to me. Okay then, bring it on. East. Mm-hmm. Nice. I say on Sunday. I say Sunday. Yeah. Yeah.
We've taken the lead.
Oh. Oh, bad. Okay guys, so that's it for the video. Don't forget, you got the last clip count. Okay, I'll see you guys for another video. At least just for fun. Oh yeah. Alright guys, check out this new app that is trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. You can download all media with one click. So guys, you can download Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter videos or images with just one click. So you have to do is just get a link, then get in of the link, then just go ahead and, you know, paste the link over there. Then you are gonna download it. If it's from Instagram, it's right now, I have a link already from Instagram. Just go ahead and press download, then you're gonna download the link video. Then once you done downloading the video, you go to gallery to check all about it. So this is where you check every stuff you downloaded, and also you're gonna be on your phone, guys. All right guys, so that's it for this app. Guys, you need to download this app. If you want to get the app link, check the show below or check Google Play. It's called Status and Media Downloader if you want to download it.